everybody. This is Annie. I'm a witness for Jesus Christ, and I'm also a prayer warrior. We are going over the book of Psalms. We are on chapter 134 out of the Contemporary English Version, and it's the Praising the Lord at Night. Hallelujah. Everyone who serves the Lord, come and offer praises. Everyone who has gathered in his temple tonight, lift up your hands in prayer toward his holy place and praise the Lord. The Lord is the creator of heaven and earth, and I pray that the Lord will bless you from Zion in Jesus' name. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. So tonight, Lord, we lift you up. We lift you up. We exalt your name. Thank you for this day, Jesus. Thank you for your grace and mercy. Thank you for being the God of gods and the King of kings, the God that created the sun to rule by day and the moon and stars at night. Thank you, Jesus, for being such a good God, a God of promises, a God of blessings, a God of rest, rest in our souls, rest in our minds, rest in our hearts, rest in our body, rest in our spirits. And as we lay our heads down tonight, give us sweet sleep, sweet dreams, deep sleep, giving us visions through the night, helping us to remember our dreams. I ask for army of angels to be on assignment tonight, Lord, covering over us, your blood that covers over us, ministering angels that surround us tonight, Lord Jesus. Thank you, Lord, for being such a good God. Thank you, Lord, for your peace, your presence, that you are a God of love, and that you're going to pour your love, lavishing us with your love, giving us sweet sleep. Oh, praise God. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. And if we wake up during the night, Lord, let us thank you. As it says in Psalm 119, I rise to thank you at midnight for your just regulations. So let us praise you and thank you and glorify you, Jesus. There's a lot of Christians, when we lay our heads down at night, we can tend to be weak and get weak in our sleep. And for those of us that are prayer warriors, our watchmen, help us to be obedient to you, Holy Spirit, to get up and start praising God, start worshiping him, start praying in the gift of tongues, praying in the Spirit, who being intercessors, being warriors. And I thank you for that, Lord. Thank you, Jesus, that we surrender all that we are to you. Please forgive us of our sins, our past, present, and future, all foolishness, all pride, all arrogance, all ignorance, Lord. Help us to tame our tongues. Help us to just pray without ceasing, having your joy, being at peace. Peace, peace, peace. A peaceful heart leads to a healthy body. Magnify the cross in our dreams tonight, Lord. Magnify your name to us, Lord Jesus. Magnify the God of gods and the King of kings, the great I am. Thank you, Holy, Holy Spirit, comforting us, helping us, teaching us all truth in Jesus. Draw us close to him. Bury his word in our heart tonight. Renew our minds, being the apple of his eye as we sleep. I speak Psalm 91 over us tonight, dwelling and abiding in Jesus all night. In Jesus' name we pray. Hallelujah, hallelujah. I love you. He loves us even more. Remember, Jesus Christ is Lord, and your soul is well. Bye now.